Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to create your first page with Visual Composer and we'll quickly walk through the editor. To create a new page, log into your WordPress admin panel and click on Pages. And here at the top, click on Add New with Visual Composer. So, this is the front-end editor. The first thing you see is the navigation bar here on the left and your content on the right, just how it looks on the published site. First is the Add Content window, which opens the element, template, and block library. Then there's the Tree view, where you can see and manage all the content that you have on your page. Undo and redo buttons right here. Next, there's the bell icon with Visual Composer Insights and Notifications. Insights is a built-in content analysis tool. In the Other tab, you'll see notifications about Visual Composer, like a new update or announcements about upcoming discounts. Another handy option is the Responsive view, which allows changing the view of your page to fit multiple devices, like mobile or tablet. And here is the Visual Composer Hub, where you can find extra content elements and templates. This is where you'll see the on-page settings, where you can control the overall look or add custom CSS and JS to your page. Save your page here. And that's it for this video. Thank you all for watching and enjoy.